Good evening. My name is Lisa Pallavi Barbara, and you're with me for this evening's Equity Market Wrap. So the markets were higher today despite the RBI not moving on the repo rate or the CRR. And experts suggest that this could be because of the noise around the Banking Amendments Bill, which there are hopes will get passed by the Parliament. So the Sensex finally finished around 0.62% higher at 19,365, and the Nifty closed just below the 5,900 mark at 5,896. Thanks to the noise around the Banking Amendments Bill, large cap SBI was actually up around 1.2% today, leading the BankEx to gain around 0.34% in trade today. However, the sectors which were the biggest gainers were the high beta rate sensitives like Realty. The BSE Realty Index was up around 2.4% today, and the Metals Index, which gained around 1.8%, and also the Capital Goods Index, which was up around 1.5%. On the capital goods front, of course, the main gainer was BHEL, which rallied around 4.1% today. Metal stocks rallied on some speculation that the Chinese PMI may come in better than expected. So Tata Steel was up around 3.7% today, and Hindalco gained close to 2.6% among some of the large caps. Mahindra & Mahindra was another stock which gained. That stock was up around 0.75% today on news that it may buy more stake in one of its subsidiaries. Four-wheelers on the whole were mixed. Maruti Suzuki actually fell today around 1.6%, and Tata Motors gained around 1.3%. The other group of stocks which saw some heavy buying were the telecom stocks. The leader, Bharti, was up around 4.2%. Tata Teleservices gained around 2%, and Reliance Communications was up around 1% today. So that was a lot of action for the day. That's all from me. Do log on to livemint.com for more details. Thank you.